The next song is Vertical. I've listened to this. He's going to absolutely fucking love this song. So this is it. Let's get at it. Defying gravity. Why don't you fly? Love this fucking song, dude. Listen to those fucking toms, the tom work as this chorus goes on. It's beautiful.
Reminds me of an old metalcore song you used to listen to.
Huh?
Reminds me of an old metalcore song you used to listen to.
Drum work is just amazing, man. It's the best member of the band. It's the drummer. The drummer and the singer. Best members. Sorry, guys. It's just the way it is. They're very phenomenal. Phenomenal. Oh, yeah. This is the band that reminds me of Portal. And Drugstore Fanatics. Yep. Both of those bands come to mind when I hear this.
The band?
Drugstore Fanatics and Portal, yeah. You never heard them? They're fucking amazing.
Oh. Oh, wow. Oh, I was waiting for something. That was cool.
Fucking masterpiece of a track, dude. What do you think, man?
I think definitely this is a band that just came together and was like, this is how we feel.
Yep.
Let's collaborate all our ideas. They have really good effects that they like putting with the guitars and stuff. And
a lot of delay effects and everything like that. Yeah.
That's what they're based.
And their voice effects. They have voice effects too. And mm-hmm. they have like the AM radio effect. They have the tremolo effect on his voice on that one track. That was really fucking cool. It was called Spiral, I think. But
they definitely wanted to change the game.